Preserving old videos of birthdays or other family events is a very important thing, and the UniConverter will help you do that. Here is how to burn a DVD in 3 easy steps. Open the UniConverter and click on the DVD burner tool. Insert your files. Set up DVD attributes, including DVD name, DVD output, DVD menu, and so on. And finally, burn your DVD. It really is this easy, even if you've never done it before.